Hey kids, today we're making tuxedo pasta.
Cooking and crafting, learn to bake and craft and cook. It's so quick and it's easy.
Of course, I didn't have enough. So I'm going to try to make it a little separate on the side so I can make the really pretty, pretty one. And then the rest of them, I'm just going to use a regular old rotini pasta on the side. In fact, that needs to be turned off. And that gets turned off. 2 tablespoons of butter in our pan. And we're going to saute. We have 2 cups of cooked chicken. You know I like to use this. Ready, grilled and ready Tyson chicken breast strips. And then we're going to use 2 cups of that. And that would be way too much for us, really. 2 cups of the pasta, you know, that I mentioned that I don't have enough of. And then we have a medium zucchini, 1.5 cups of fresh sliced mushrooms, and 1/2 cup of chopped sweet red pepper. I know some of you are probably thinking, where is the garlic? And you know what? I'm thinking the same thing, people. I almost said fool, sorry. We're gonna saute this. And we'll be right el vacío. Okay, so we're gonna saute this for 4 to 5 minutes. So once that is done, of course, you know, salt and pepper, you know, do your thing. But there's going to be a really light flavor to this, and that's why I'm hesitating to add the garlic, but I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to add the garlic because I just can't stand it. The fact that I'm making some kind of pasta with no garlic in it, you know? So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do that. I know it's going to tweak the taste a little bit. And I can't give you a true feedback on it, but I will give you a feedback as to how it does taste with the awesome garlic added, right? All right, and so we are back. And now what we are going to add is 4 tablespoons or 1/4 cup of lemon juice. 2 tablespoons of either white wine or chicken broth. We don't drink, so we don't have wine. So I'm gonna add in the chicken broth instead. And it says to bring it to a boil. This is another really fast evening meal, obviously. It says to bring it to a boil, which it pretty much is almost. Now I'm gonna add in 3/4 cup of Parmesan. It's the freshly shredded stuff. All right, so now I'm gonna reduce my heat. I'm gonna cook this for 2 minutes. And then I'll be right back. Okay, so now is when you add your pasta to the skillet. That's been sitting for a while. Like I said, I'm gonna add just this one in for now. But it should be 2 cups of pasta. I'm going to do this for pretty picture taking. And we're also going to stir in the cheese, which is 3/4 cup of Parmesan. We're going to turn off this heat. 1 tablespoon of butter. There's your cheese. There's 3 tablespoons of minced fresh basil, or 1 tablespoon of dried basil, okay? And this is from the aquaponics. I wish you could smell how fragrant that is. Once again, the smell-o-vision thing. There you are. Tuxedo pasta. Enjoy. I wish you could have heard me say what I said when I took my first bite. I said, oh my God, that's good. This is really good, you guys. Don't add any extra salt. I put just the tiniest bit, and it doesn't need it. All right, enjoy.
Thank you for watching. watching Cooking and Crafting before we have to say goodbye.